Okay, if we're gonna catch this brutal bread, we're gonna need something to catch it with. This shabby old sack should do. Now we just need some bait.
Bones! My bones!
Good thinking, Bap. Breadmaker said the wolf likes to eat bones. And just last week, we mined a couple loaves of bony pony bread.
Ooh, bread!
Now for the hard parts. One of us will have to eat this magical loaf in order to be the bait.
But what?
Wow, thanks for volunteering. The wolf won't be able to resist your succulent bones.
Ah, bubble nuggets, I'm all pony and bony.
Here we are, the monster boneyard. If the wolf likes to eat bones, this place is like a giant buffet.
Don't talk about food. I'm so nervous I can't keep anything down.
Okay, I'll wait here and set the trap while you lure the beast out with your bony little body.
Okay. Here I go. You can do this, Produce. You're a brave pony. A brave bony pony. Wolfhead Bread! Are you there? It's okay if you're not. Oh, boy. Nice, Wolfie. It's my marrow! That's what he wants! He wants my marrow!
Wow! To be honest with you, I really did not think that would work.
Nice time to tell me!
I can't wait to show Team Mitty this bread. He is gonna loaf it.